No cheerful note of bird in leafy bower, no glistening water dancing in the light, no dewdrop trembling on some modest flower, no early cock to crow farewell tonight, only a greater stillness in the air, save for hot sighs of desert heat a breath, only the stars, ceasing their sleepless stare, only the east, rose flushing, fresh from death all the wide plain, hid neath the waning round of a tired moon, grew dimly into view, with a dull haze hung on its furthest bound, then sprang the sun into the steely blue.